Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary
skeletons. Hello, YouTube, and my fellow followers. My name is Lane the Artist, and today I will be playing or doing a let's play of one of my favorite games. Well, not exactly my favorite. Like, I like the series enough that I'm doing a video for it. Because I haven't done or played this game in 4 years? No, it can't be that long ago, right? Right. Anyway, it is... drum roll, please. Undertale! Long ago, two races ruled the Earth, humans and monsters. One day, a war broke out between the two races. Everything changed when Fire Mission attacked. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ubok, 2001X. Legend says, those who climb the mountain never return. What is this? No! I fell! Or, someone fell. They look dead. They look very dead. No one could survive that. Sucks to be that person. Undertale. Press E or enter. Instructions! C or enter to confirm. X to shift or shift to cancel. C, controls menu. F1, full screen. Hold escape to quit. Once your HP goes to zero, you lose. Well, the fallen human's name. I will be... done. The true name. No. Yes. Yes. Let's begin. Hello. I'm Kara. Howdy. Let's see. What do I have? I have no items, and I only have one level, HP is a 20, attack 0, defense 0, I am weak, XP 0, that stays 0, next level 10, or 10 XP, I need to get to level 2, my weapon is a stick. My armor, bandage, gold. I have no monies. I have no money. I am a poor, innocent child. Howdy! My name's Flower. Flower the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't you? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that? That is your heart. The very soul that culminates around your being. Makes up your body. Oh, the culmination of the game. Whoa. Your skull starts off weak. But you can grow strong if you gain lots of LV. What does LV stand for? Love, of course. Do you want some love? Don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets.
I don't like that you use quotation marks, sir.
Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can.
You idiot. In this world, it's killed or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die!
Ow, you evil old.
Huh? Huh?
What a terrible creature torturing such an innocent youth.
Do not be afraid, my child. I am Torio, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You're the first hero. You're the first human to come along. I've been here in a very long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Yay!
Sorry for my bad grammar.
The shadows of the ruins loom above you, filling you with determination. Shouldn't that fill you with fear? I mean... Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operations of the ruins. Ruins are filled with puzzles and confusion between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please, adjust yourself to the side of them. Okay. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry. These are the ones that you need to flip. Okay. Good.
Mama! Mom, I'm doing recording Coldplay! Mothers!
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Moms! I love her, but... she's annoying. Anyway.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You'll need to prepare yourself for these situations. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you enter a fight. While you are fighting, strike up a friendly conversation.
That doesn't work in real life, okay.
Stop for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Okay. Act. Check.
Just like me! Wait, am I the dummy?
Dummy stands around very confused. We're doing absolutely nothing.
You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much of a conversationist.
Toriel seems to be happy with you. You won and you earned 0 XP and 0 gold.
And money.
Mm-hmm.
very good. You're very good. Yay! There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you could solve it.
Compliment. Sprout doesn't understand what you said, but is flattered anyway.
Death glare. That is my face. Without being a goat.
This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellent thus far, my child. However, I need a difficult request of you.
What is it?
I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Wait!
I can't run, there's no run button!
I like the song. Kind of like where you're distressed. She was behind the door.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind the pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this experience. To test your independence. I must attend to business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you have any need, anything, just call. Be good, alright?
She's a good man.
Hello. This is Torio. You only wanted to say hello? Well, hello. Hello.
I hope that satisfies you.
This is Torio. You want to know more about me? Well, I'm afraid there's not much to say. I'm just a silly little old lady who worries too much. Call her Mom. Hi, Mom. Did you call me Mom? Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? To call me Mother? Well then, call me whatever you like.
No. I help her.
Ring, ring. Hello? This is Torio. You have not left the ruins, have you?
Room. It's a room. Glass.
There are a few puzzles ahead I have yet to explain. It will be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Ribbit.
Excuse me, human.
Ribbit.
I have some advice for you about battling monsters.
Ribbit.
If you act a certain way, fight until you almost defeat them, they may not want to battle you anymore.
pretty.
If you want the monsters to not fight you, please use mercy, human.
Ribbit.
You took it as candy. I'm gonna take more. Take one candy. Take a candy. You took more candy. How disgusting.
No one asked for your opinion, Kara.
You take another candy. You take another piece.
You feel like the scum of the earth.
You take another piece. You took candy. Too fast. Candy spilled on the floor.
Took too long. Now your candy's gone. That's what happened. Bookie!
I am so done with you, kid. Huh? Console. Halfway through your first word, Wisdom burst into tears and ran away. You gained zero. What? What?
My feet. Wait, I went the wrong direction. No! Ow, not again. Ah!
Check. Winston. 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 Attack 5. Defense 0. The monster is too sensitive. I'm sorry. My voice, I'm tough. Fail. 0 gold again. Aww. Ring, ring. Hello, Mrs. Toyo. For no reason in particular, would you prefer cinnamon or butterscotch?
Butterscotch.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Huh?
Hello, Mrs. Toyo. You don't dislike cinnamon, do you? I know your preferences, but, would you turn up your nose if that put it on your plate?
Right, I understand.
Nah, butterscotch pie tastes good, but I like cinnamon as well. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Bucket hops closely.
Check. Attack 4. Fence 5. Life is different for this enemy.
Ribbit, ribbit!
No! Bucket does not seem to know where it is right here.
What do you mean? What do you mean you don't know why it's here?
Compliment. Bucket did not understand what you said. But he flat it anyway.
Ribbit.
Nope. Bucket seems reluctant to fight you.
A spare.
2 gold.
Yay!
Hello? You don't have any allergies, do you?
Nope.
Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all.
That's a reason.
You're lucky about allergic things, like...
What is...
Ah!
Right. I see.
I'm gonna be stuck at this puzzle.
Oh, come on! Ribbit, ribbit! Go away, Mr. Fly! There! Ribbit, ribbit! No! Compliment! Ribbit! Look! Not today, Froggers! There we go! Nani? You tripped onto a line of mulch malls. Then you wiggle your hips. Mulch malls. Back. They're wiggling. They're wiggling. Spare. Only get one gold. That's sad. That was very sad. Whoa there, partner! Who said you could push me around? You sure you're asking me to move over? You're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, Duncan. Want me to move over some more? Alright. How's this?
No.
What's that? Was that the wrong direction? Okay, I think I got it. Thank you! Oh. You want me to stay there? You're giving me a weird workout. Thank you! Bye! Aw, there's a mouse. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole to get the cheese, fills you with determination. Save. This cheese has been here for quite a while. It's stuck to the table. Ew! This ghost keeps saying Z aloud, repeatedly pretending to sleep. Move you, of course. Oh yes, but I need to get over there, yes! Here comes an obstacle. Check. An obstacle. 10 attack. And event. This monster seems to not have a sense of humor. I'm really funny. Oh, don't cry. No! That's a good thing. Cheer! You give that's a good occasion smile. And now we're gonna have to hit right now. Sorry. That's the book looks just a little better. Cheer! You told me that's a book for Joe. No! Don't cry! Don't cry! No! Cheer! You want to show? No! Oh! You want me to show me something, that's a book? Let me try. Oh, stop it. Do you like it? Oh, gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Oh, he's so cute! Spider make sale. I don't have any more. I need more money. I'll be back. monies. Again, I'll be right back.
1 eternity later.
And I'm back! With 4 gold. From 1G. Yes.
Ooh, we don't have any money for that. But I have money for the other stuff, so thank you.
Ribbit.
My friends never listen to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words pressing X. That's right. Pressing X. Well, at least you listen to me.
Ribbit.
I heard using F4 can actually make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling to say the least, Ribbit.
Ribbit!
Whoa, I don't. I heard you're quite a merciful human. Or human, at least. Surely you know by now monsters wear yellow on their name. That means you can spare it. What do you think of that?
Very helpful.
It is rather helpful. Remember, wearing is just saying you won't fight. No wonder you'll have to. If even your name is yellow. Yeah. Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I came out. I was not expecting company so soon. There's probably a lot of things lying around here. You could pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You want to leave the room in your pocket? No. Ah! Shoot! Ah! I don't care! Nothing I can learn now.
You miss a gossip? Hey, yeah!
Jeez, what a rude part.
Ah!
What's this? A ribbon?
I'll wear it. What's over here? Ah! What the?
Check?
Attack 6, defense 6. Serving size, 1 monster.
Not modern, but maybe U.S. A.
Contain vitamin A! Oh yeah!
Yeah!
I love my vegetables, but I do not like being attacked.
You pat your stomach. Judge Joy offers you a healthy meal.
Eat your greens!
Okay.
Fair.
Pick up. Find someone who gets it.
5 gold? Are you kidding me? What's this? A lever! What's here? I saw something white over here. snaps a book.
I found them. I fell down the hole. Now I can't get up. Go run without me. Wait, those could fly, can't they? Hello.
That's actually kind of funny. Another vegetoid.
Oh, I need more, like, gold.
Money! Wait, no, I actually wanted to go down there to get food.
Dinner. Eat your green.
Oh no, I missed it. No.
Eat your green.
Yes. Spare.
Okay, we could go now.
Far door is not an exit, it's simply a rotation.
What?
Yes, nothing out. Oh. Is the puzzle already solved for me? Fair.
You're green.
No.
You're green.
Spare. Part of a complete balanced breakfast. But.
You're green. Eight.
Ah! What? So I know it's not yellow.
I do remember.
Yeah, it was blue. Blue is behind the pillow. Don't pick on. Then why are you still attacking me?
Oh hey, that device actually worked.
Yeah, that's green. I thought that was yellow the whole entire time. I'm colorblind then. Don't pick on.
Finally, somebody gets it.
Don't pick on.
Finally, somebody gets it.
Get 10. Not bad. Bad. Now what's... Actually, I should heal myself.
Rabbit! saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries.
There's a store here.
I didn't ask what they for. We're all too intimidated by her.
Ready?
You found a coin knife. I think what I'm wearing, stats, they belong to the Soul of Patience. I'm trying to remember. Yep, Soul of Patience. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? I'm scratched, I'm impressed, but still. I should have not left you alone so long. That was irresponsible. Oh, to just try to surprise you like that. Well, I suppose I can't hide it any longer. Come, small one.
To say,
such a cute, tiny home in the ruins. Gives you determination. Wow, I didn't play for that long. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought you might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here, so I'll hold on for the snail pie tonight. Here. I have another surprise for you. Another surprise? This isn't a room of your own. I hope you like it. Something burning. Make yourself at home. Look at these cool toys! They don't interest you at all. What? What do you mean they don't interest you?
I don't know. They're just not as appealing. I guess.
What do you mean, you guess? Anyway. Any empty photo frame?
An empty photo frame. Pretty dusty, isn't it? But I clicked on the socks.
A box of kid shoes. Very different size feet.
Did kids die here?
I'll explore more in the house. It's Toriel's diary. Read the circle passage?
Yes.
You read the passage. Why didn't the skeleton want a friend? Why did Skeleton want some friends? Why? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of that caliber.
Puns.
Just a regular old bastard. Of snails? What do you mean, regular? No one has the basket of snails. The cactus. It's really the most underrated of plants.
Yes. Yes, it is.
You peek inside. Scandalous. It's a real sock drawer. What's so scandalous about a sock drawer? I don't get the dirty joke, but... Definitely bigger than a twin size bed. It's an encyclopedia of a subterranean plant.
Or plants. You
open the middle. Trivia. A group of wetland flowers planted with brown oblong sea pods. Knowing more for commonly as water sausages. So that's what Sans gave us. Gave us flower pollen. Basically. Fed us flowers! Water. Sorry, I spoiled. Should have not mentioned. It's you. If I were to play Genocide Rep, this would not be here. My face would not be there. Space room, then what's this? The bathroom? These books are worn. They must be read. They must have been read all the time. What's this? Right here, I'm gonna click this. Inside of this old container. Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of. So, wait, what year is this? Stuck in the drain. For some reason, there's a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Chocolate. Now I actually want chocolate. I'm gonna go take a nap so I don't think about it. Actually, I like the music. Good night! Why is this word green? Jean! Caught a piece of pie. She's so sweet! I'm gonna save this. I know I'm like cold, but. Pie is pie! I'll find a microwave. I guess that will be the end of the episode. I guess I'll see you guys later in the next episode of Undertale. See y'all later. Bye.